Begin Hey, look. Your hired muscles arrived. Try and keep up.
Well, that's Torin. That's how he says hello. Anyway, welcome to Deepstone. Lost treasure vault of the Deldamore.
I wonder what's down there. After all, abandoned treasure still treasure.
Wanna earn your keep? Hit those runes on the other side. I'll be fine here. Why don't you, go through with all of them?
Elementals like to form around magic, but that crystal energy thought I can't. What would
God,
it want you?
Spiders everywhere! Why do I let him pick the paths? Hey, wait! I can feel the crystal's energy coming from across that bridge. If I stand on this... Right. Step on those other ropes. That should deactivate the traps. Looks like another dwarven trap. Go and step on that other rune.
This is just a hole in the ground. Dwarven traps are supposed to be here.
Stop whining. Look, that did something. Why don't you go take a look at that orb? We'll wait here.
So, okay. I never asked. Why'd you hire the muscle? We've never needed it before.
To keep you from doing something stupid. Because I know you.
Well, We wouldn't be here without him.
Guess you earned your keep after all. It's an ambush! Look out! Only one way to save.
Alive. Captain, look, survivors.
Still alive, huh? Well, if you want to stay that way, hurry and clear these beasties off the beach. You know what beach to do? Silence, you clean. Resting place of it. The cursed pirate queen herself. With me. I need to rest.
I should go with them. If they find another ship, who's going to save them? I can help them. Captain?
Entertaining them, giving latent magic readings all over the island. This spy was close, they might be real. second display here. Wyatt was trying to find medicinal food for the captain, but he came back with
poison vein there instead. A fabulous identification. But his behavior is very different from what they took on our own. I'm picking up three separate core signatures in my face. Give us context, time to the curse. Find a way to work with you. Those bags of treasure are rigged with movement inhibitors, probably to stop thieves from running off with the treasure. And the longer you hold it, the more powerful the effect.
Let's test something. What if you tried sharing the pirate curse with all of your friends? Don't worry, the science is on your side. I took a correspondence course and dispel them maledictions.
Thank you. Nice work with the treasure.